Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is Vlogmas day 16, and honestly, well, as you can see, I'm wearing the same thing that I was in my last outro clip, but that's only because when I get new things, I tend to obsess over them and I want to wear them over and over and over again. So I just got home, changed into something comfy. We're gonna make some dinner, and I thought I'd vlog it.
Watch it, my show.
And that's the
Sorry.
End of the morning.
Sorry, tearing into this chicken.
So what we're doing tonight for dinner is we're making... So what we're doing right now is we're going to make chicken tacos. So chicken tacos that I like to make are with rotisserie chicken bought from like King Soopers, Whole Foods, whatever. Wherever you shop. And then you debone the chicken and then you just put cheese, a little bit of salsa. You can have that store-bought as well, and then corn tortillas. It's a really healthy version of having tacos. Obviously, if you don't want to fry your shells, it's up to you. I also sometimes just have soft tacos, corn tortillas. So, a good breakfast option. This is going to be like your healthy things that you can do for breakfast or lunch and stuff like that. Because I feel like during the holidays, it's really hard to like not have good healthy options, since there's cookies, there's eggnog, there's all of these really tasty things, but they're not really healthy for you. So from someone who's trying to watch what they're eating and putting into their body, I've been trying to do healthy alternatives. So what I've had for lunch today is avocado toast. So my favorite bread to do avocado toast with is Dave's whole grain bread, and then I have a slice of that, and then I have two slices of that because that's a good meal. And then I have half of an avocado, and then I put taco sauce mix, which is something that you can get at Safeway. It's just like spices, and then salt and pepper. You can get all of those things at your local grocery store. Another good thing to have for breakfast is like some pears, a grapefruit was really good, apples and peanut butter. This is a really good cereal that I like. It's a Raisin Bran Crunch, so I like to have that in the morning with almond milk. I use Chobani Greek yogurts. The Greek yogurt is really good for you. It's better than regular yogurt, so these flavored ones are really good, and it's only 110 calories. Because I like to eat, I'm not a big like fan of eggs, so obviously having eggs in the morning is really good. It's a good source of protein.
They also have, if you're a carb watcher, they only have one carb.
Yeah, so it's really, really good for you. I don't know, I mean, I think that I'm healthy in some ways, but I also am not healthy in others, and I'm trying to be better about that. The number one thing I have been changing about my diet is trying to subtract the sugar in different ways. So when Christmas comes around, I'll be eating a lot more sweets. I know that for a fact, because I have a big, big sweet tooth. So in other ways to subtract the sugar now, I am not drinking as much like sodas, fruit juices, other sugary drinks. Portion control, like you want to make sure that if you are hungry and you want to have three tacos, maybe just serve yourself two tacos and see
how you feel.
And then, you know, drink a big glass of water with your meal. Like we're not saying not go for the third taco. We're just saying be aware of what your body is telling you. Try not to inhale all of your food. Portion control is best, so maybe instead of having the appetizer in your meal, maybe just have the meal. You know, maybe just have a salad instead of the burger.
Restaurants overserve a lot nowadays. So one thing that you can do is order your entree, order your dinner or whatever, and just half it and have lunch for the next day. You know, that's a huge thing right now. Portion control is just out of control in America right now because nobody gives a shit about it, so.
Also, do not go to the grocery store hungry. This is one thing I learned when I was in college. If I went to the grocery store and I was hungry, I would tend to want to eat and buy anything that I saw. So if I just got done with a workout and I went to the grocery store, I would tend to have the mentality of wanting to eat healthier. Also, sorry for my hair. I know it's not cute at all, but it's all from my workout. I'm not a nutritionist, you know. These are just things that when I'm wanting to lose weight and I'm wanting to be healthier, these are things that help me. I have realized that I need to do healthier things and create healthier habits for my lifestyle because I do have a problem when it comes to metabolism. I will get a little personal with you guys. I have hypothyroidism, which means that my thyroid doesn't work normally like my other organs. So what that means is that my metabolism is out of whack. And if I don't take a pill every single day for the rest of my life, it'll be harder for me to lose weight. So it already is really hard for me to lose weight because of that metabolism issue and because of I have hypothyroidism. So it does suck, but it's whatever. It's something I have to deal with. But those things, taking my pill every single day, taking, you know, good healthy snacks to work, and meal planning, meal prepping is a really good thing, and then always portion control and not drinking too much sugar are the five things that you should definitely think about when you're wanting to be healthier, lose weight, or just want to put that into your lifestyle. Hey guys, so it is much later. I already ate. We fed Athena and everything is super cozy. I'm almost gonna get ready for bed and hop in the shower and stuff and do my night routine. So I just thought I'd come on here and just tell you that I really hope that you enjoyed my tips and tricks when it comes to nutrition during the holidays. I know the holidays can be really stressful and it's the time where you consume the most sugar and consume the most food. So I know I'm no nutritionist or health expert, but these are just things that help me out. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry, it was just kind of really fast, but I promise that there will be new videos to come and I'm very excited for them. And I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas. Bye. Please subscribe, like this video, and comment down below what you would like to see next.